Hello, my friends, and welcome to the channel. Welcome to the Economics Bilingual Room, and welcome to a new video. In this case, I will tell you about the capital, product resources. And tomorrow in classroom, you will see it, and you will learn this video. And after we will speak about the economic concept. Let's go. First of all, we must know that capital is not only money. Capital could be used in many different resources. For example, goods used for made other goods and services. Capital includes offices, factories, machinery, railways, tools. Capital is also referred to capital goods for production of other goods. These goods are different from consumer goods such as food, clothing, entertainment, for example. These consumer goods are sold to satisfy the human needs. But there are goods such as a computer that is necessary to consider who is the user and the reason for the user. The computer is a capital good. It is used by an insurance company, a travel company, a marketing company, because it is producing a service. On the other hand, for example, it is a consumer good. For example, when it is used by a boy or a girl, when he or she is playing games. First of all, I will tell you about the mobility of capital. The geographical and occupational mobility of capital depends on the type of capital good under study. Some types of capital goods can be transferred from one part of the country to another. For example, a computer or a photocopier used by a bank in one area of the country can be sold and then used by other company in another area. The same thing happens when company are relocated from one area of the country from another country looking for better conditions. The problem is that the employment increases in the first country. The quantity of capital. The quantity of capital is influenced by investment and tends to increase with time. Every year, some capital goods physically wear out and some become outdated. New capital goods, however, usually take the place of those obsolete goods. Therefore, capital goods suffer depreciation. If you think in a TV, a computer, a refrigerator, a lot of capital goods used in companies, not in your home, all of them suffer depreciation. And finally, we go to talk about the quality of capital. Advances in technology enable capital goods to produce a higher output and better quality. The development of robotics in the production of cars, for example, or in household applications, has increased significantly the number of goods that a factory can get. This is due to the improvement in technology. You can see that over time, technology improves always, and the capital goods can produce best and more consumer goods. Well, my friend, this is the end, but I will tell you about a concept that is more currently. It is the war of containers. Containers are boxes used to transport goods in ships, for example, to Asia from Europe. this container, get into a lot of kind of goods, capital goods and consumer goods. For this reason, then the containers are very important instrument to transport and to the global economy. Thank you very much. I see you tomorrow, and we will speak about this concept and all of you like. Thank you very much. I'll be happy.